Beijing, China, April 14, 2025. Super typhoon hits, Chinese people can't resist. Horrifying footage from camera, chilling warning of impending disaster. On April 13, Beijing was hit by a level 14 typhoon, the strongest in a decade, which toppled more than 1,200 trees. Some Beijing residents said the strong winds tore the insulation of buildings to pieces. Tianjin also suffered a level 14 wind, the strongest since 1951. Beijing News reported that from April 11 to April 13, property insurance companies in Beijing accepted more than 500 insurance claims due to strong winds. As of 7 p.m. on April 13, the Beijing Municipal Landscape System had handled 1,202 fallen trees, 4,336 broken branches. This is footage of a car being blown into a tree by the wind from a parking lot in Beijing, China on April 13. Mr. Yi from Feng Tai District, Beijing, told Beijing News that he lives on the 17th floor and was lying on the sofa watching TV, when he suddenly heard a crackling sound like firecrackers going off outside his window. I was shocked to see the scene. The strong wind tore the building's insulation into pieces. It smashed my glass like a big fly swatter. When I went downstairs, I saw many pieces of wall blown away by the wind and falling to the ground. When Mr. Wu from Fangshan District went out in the morning, he also saw many trees along the road blown down by the wind and staff were handling it on the spot. He saw the power boxes on the street blown down by the wind and there were many fallen leaves and branches on the road. You could see the entire fallen tree with its roots protruding from the ground. According to the Tianjin Meteorological Observatory, Tianjin has been experiencing extremely strong windy weather since 9 p.m. on April 11. As of 12 p.m. on April 13, Tianjin City had northwesterly winds gusting to level 12, with some places reaching level 14. The strongest gust occurred in Panshan, Jizhou District at level 14, breaking the historical maximum value for the same period since 1951. The strongest gust in the central urban area of Tianjin reached level 10, also breaking the historical maximum value for the same period. Some netizens in Tianjin said, "I am on my way back to the city from Dagang this morning. The car on the highway shook violently. I was so nervous that I had to turn back. I have never seen such a strong storm in my life." Meanwhile, the Anhui Provincial Meteorological Observatory also issued a yellow alert for strong wind at 9:15 a.m. on April 13, predicting that the average wind speed in most areas of the province would reach level 10, and even above level 11 in some local areas. On April 13, 1052 towns in western Zhangbei experienced winds above level 8, of which 58 towns exceeded level 10. With the strongest winds in Tiantongzhe and Qianshan reaching level 12. Red Star News reported that The Anhui Provincial Office issued a situation report that at around 11:20 a.m. on April 12, a large tree fell onto the road, causing one death. In addition to the unusually strong winds, many places in China are currently experiencing sandstorms. On April 13, a rare sandstorm hit all 21 cities in Guangdong Province. Guangzhou reached severe pollution levels, and 10 cities including Zhuhai were severely polluted. At the same time, many places in Sichuan were covered in yellow sand. In Lu'an, Anhui, a tree fell due to strong winds, killing a 55-year-old woman riding a bicycle. According to Sina Finance, the Central Meteorological Observatory said on April 13 that the impact of this sandstorm was so great that it spread all the way to southern China. This is a footage of sandstorms hitting many provinces and cities in northern China. And people in this country say that people across the country are eating dirt. When I take a breath of air, I will have to spit out a mouthful of mud. On April 13, due to the influence of strong winds and sandstorms on the ground, wind-blown sand and dust weather occurred in northern and southwestern Guangdong. At the same time, the temperature in many places in the province dropped by 3 to 6 degrees Celsius. On March 12, most areas in Guangdong had rain. Some places had heavy rain, accompanied by level 8 to level 10 thunderstorms. According to monitoring data from the official website of the Guangdong Provincial Department of Ecology and Environment, as of 9 a.m. on April 13, the urban air quality in 21 provincial level cities in Guangdong showed different levels of pollution. Among the cities, Guangzhou is the most seriously polluted. The next most polluted cities include Zhuhai, Yangjiang, Dongguan, Weizhou, Heyuan, Qingyuan, Shaogan, Jiangmen, Foshan and Jiangshan. Five cities including Shenzhen are moderately polluted and five cities including Shantou are lightly polluted. Some netizens in Guangdong left comments saying, "Is there a sandstorm in Guangzhou? What kind of scene am I witnessing? I have never heard of it before in Guangdong. Mud and sand are flying everywhere. The gray sky is covering Guangdong. I traveled from the north to Guangzhou. When I woke up, there was a sandstorm in Guangzhou. It was strange. Even the kindling mountains could not stop the sandstorm." Jimu News reported that in addition to Guangdong, sandstorm weather has occurred in Sichuan province, and the concentration of sand and dust in northeastern Sichuan has skyrocketed. In some areas of Sichuan, the sky is covered with yellow sand. This time, the sandstorm, accompanied by strong winds, crossed the Kinling Mountains and the Daba Mountains, and directly hit the Sichuan Basin with a fierce north wind. At noon on April 13, Chengdu, Guangyuan, Bazong, Mianyang, and Dayang in Sichuan were affected by the sandstorm, and the concentration of dust increased. The National Real-Time Urban Air Quality Release Platform showed that at around 1 a.m. on April 12, the air quality index in some cities in northeastern Sichuan exploded, and the concentration of fine dust in Guangyuan reached 1316. The video shows that the Guangyuan city area is full of sand and dust, with an earthy yellow color. On April 13, a resident in Guangyuan said that the sandstorm began to blow on the evening of April 12. When I woke up on the morning of April 13, I saw my electric bike covered in dust. The sky was gray, and few people went out. A merchant in Guangdong said that the area was hit by strong winds on the evening of March 12, with winds of at least level 7 or 8, and the guardrails on the road were blown away. On the morning of April 13, the sky turned yellow-brown due to the sandstorm. A Sichuan netizen said that half the sky in the north was blue, and half in the east was yellow. Strong winds have swept across half of China, and many provinces have suffered from strong wind disasters. According to the Global Times, since April 12, a strong and widespread storm has been affecting many provinces in China. From April 12 to 13, strong winds affected many areas in more than half of China's provinces and cities. And the winds were catastrophic and extreme. According to the China Meteorological Administration, from 8 a.m. on April 11 to 8 a.m. on April 13, more than 1,900 meteorological stations across the country recorded winds of level 11 or above, including 5 meteorological stations recording winds of level 14 or above. The China Meteorological Administration warned that the impact of winds above level 15 will continue to spread, and the damage will certainly be greater than what it has caused in the past 2 days.